Hi guys, and welcome back to another part of the George Campbell career mode. We are lightweight champion, actually. Now, just keep building up that damage. Let me see that. Let's go. One more. Go back up. Hey. What do you think you're doing, mate? Oh, big punch, big punch. Hey, calm down. Calm down. No need to throw with such aggression. But yeah, we have just knocked him out, which is not a great start, is it? But hey. We got a fight against Dustin Poirier coming up. So yeah, there is that. Speed, timing, reaction. That's the pull away from the clinch. Your next opponent is not gonna. I hate how I get you in another straight after it's finished. It's so annoying. Single leg takedown. Public. Ground and pound position. Have it. And then just get back up.
Yes, that's how you move.
Who do you think will win, guys? Between Leon Edwards and George Campbell. Because, I mean, a couple of weeks ago, I think it was, he became a champion of welterweight. But I checked the rankings off camera, and Kamaru Usman and Leon Edwards are far down the rankings. They'll get out. Welterweight champion right now is Tyron Woodley, I think. In this career save. If we get a super fight, I think we'll move up to welterweight, but I'm not 100% sure. Right, let's do a promotion, and then let's see the week, because we can't do any more training, which is so annoying, but I land knees to the head, did that say? Today, I think it did. Land knees to the head. Out in a clinch. Now one more.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you.
They're already no match for you.
I love it.
Straight down. Kickboxing combinations, level 3.
You've got 30 seconds. Let's go. Great kickboxing. Good job. Keep going.
He's dumber. Full C evolution points. I know once I got 105, but that is quite a lot. D6 evolution points altogether. We will go and spend that. Take down defense. Submission defense as well. And then I was going to do some stuff about, like, in the clinch, but hey, partners both injured in, and both complete transitions on the ground. Okay.
My clock right, let's see. Until you submit it. Let's go.
Transition to half guard.
That's it. Nice pass.
Side control. Top mount.
Drill, drill, drill.
Mount.
Why? Because repetition is the mother of all skill. That's why. Let's go. Nice work. Lock him down. Nice work. Lock him down.
No, I want to get up, please.
Hey, good transition. Bang! Nice! 30 seconds. Let's go.
I want to get up.
Giving him too much space. All right.
Hello.
Kid. Nice roll today.
Okay, 15 evolution points. Do I do any on head movement? No. Oh, wow, get it. Except late replacement of Conor McGregor. Of course. I prefer to take on Conor McGregor than Dustin Poirier anyway.
Alright, let's get in there.
Numbers. Title fight will apparently be against Conor McGregor. Hold half guard for 3 seconds. How do I get to half guard?
Oh, that was pretty good.
Oh, that was half guard. What? What? Why am I in the submission? Get out of the submission. Yeah, escape it.
Let's push the pace on.
How do I get into nice half guard?
Nice try. Focus on maintaining your position before the submission. Remember?
Take you down.
Nice transition.
No. Ground and pound. Pound and pound.
Nice work. Lock him down.
Wait, that was... I don't know what.
20 on the clock. Come on now.
Oh, come on.
Nice work. Lock him down. Hey, don't worry about it. That's why it's called training.
I mean, don't worry about it. It didn't give me an option to go into half guard. So weird. Wait, how much you need for head movement? 23, so 2 more. Let's just hype up the fight. We did get a message just then, actually. Connor in the rankings. Yeah, so he's even higher than. Yeah, this is fire black. Right, so Connor McGregor again. The one, the only, Leon Edwards there. The one, the only, George Campbell.
Coming up next, the matchup for the UFC lightweight division title.
Oh, that looks nice. Belt strapped around me. Lovely. I'm ready, all right.
Championship, and there is the belt holder wearing the black and gold. We'll see if he can maintain the title here tonight against the number one contender. As many of you know, this is his first title defense.
He's not the number one contender. This is not the number one contender, he's the number three.
We'll see if he can follow up and turn those words into actions here tonight.
Sat down for me. And again. You're not doing that. Get up. Oh my. Pound.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the fly.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, he continues to fall. Oh, yes. Oh, he's hurt real bad. To close the combination.
Now look at him jumping in. He's trying to get the finish. Oh, he got him.
All right, well, he's got him softened up here. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Big kick lead.
Shot pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
He's done.
Wow. Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it.
Bye, McGregor. That's all I have to say. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Who next? I've beaten Connor twice now. Let me know, guys, if you are still entertained with this series. Because, you know, it could come to an end. After this episode, I don't know. But straight after I've fully finished this UFC career, I will be doing a Chef Wednesday career mode on FIFA, which I'll try and get through. He's rank number 7, man. I'm not doing that. But if I decline fights a certain amount of time, I'll fight you. I've never fought you before. See how much you test me. Right, let's go. Avoid head damage.
All right. Let's see what you got, Tyler. Speed and power. That's it. Great block. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match.
Stop now. I'll wait. Oh, look on. Oh, my God.
That's what I need.
pressure on him.
Let's go. You got 20 seconds.
Nope.
Work with your hands. Yeah, it's starting to fall apart. I love it.
Right. After this fight, that will be the end of this episode. Can we see if we can upgrade anything? I think kick speed is something. Might need to upgrade a bit, so might as well go and do that. And then sparring, land combinations.
All right, I want to see you kill it today. Go in there and crush it.
So we gotta go. No, I hadn't finished my combo, and he just dropped on me. That's disrespectful. Right, I'm taking you to the ground. This is for your own benefit, so you don't get knocked out. I'll still do damage to you though. But as long as you don't get knocked out. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. 30 on the clock.
You didn't like that, did you? No? Literally, guys, one punch, watch this. Well, one jab. If I do a jab, get back up. Aww. One jab there, sent him. Straight for him, not jab. Jab dead. Nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I get a check and say less. Don't you know everything lag now? If it ain't put it to rest. Yeah. Yeah, it's still on moderate, so we should be okay. Land hooks and clinch. Block strikes. It'll probably be us blocking six and then.
Okay, come on now. Let's get in there.
No, I was blocking five.
Perfect defense. Now that's the aggression I want to see.
Oh, I'm coming straight. Okay.
Great job. Working on that boxing damage. That's what I need.
Watch.
Combination. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. Come on. 30 seconds left.
Come on, then. That's the ground. Half guard and then tie control. Please. Tie control.
Pick it up. Let's go. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on. Keep sharp, kid. That's what I like to see. What?
Nearly peak fitness, which is good. Thirty-nine evolution points. So, just wondering, can I punch? I meant to do it on punch power, but whatever. Punch feed is 4.5 stars now. Take down defense is 4 stars. Cardio is maxed out. I need to max out my chin strength and possibly my recovery. Land hooks in a clinch. Right, getting a clinch. Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. That was some good work in there. Okay. Right. What an uppercut. Right. Good. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it. It's a ground. Oh, it's a half guard. Side control, if you'll let me. Half the arm to side control. Okay, well, we're in peak fitness at least. Alright, breathe. Breathe. Come on now, we got 30. Alright. Alright, just breathe. Probably have to do like 4 or 5 title defenses if we want to get the super fight and move up to welterweight. Cool. How's the social media? Yeah, it goes next week. And yeah, we definitely do need to do one. Land any uppercuts to the body in a clinch. Land. Hold. I've got 3 seconds. Land strikes. Oh, okay. I'll do that. Oh, now I have to get into side control. Alright, 5 strikes from side control. That's possible, I guess. Awesome!
Hold her down, that's right.
No, side control, please. Stop doing this. I'm trying to move again.
More of those.
Side control.
Hey, good job today.
Knee on belly.
Very smooth.
Head up.
Nice work in this.
Go away. Go away.
You got to work in there. Excellent. Control from bottom.
Nice. And now we can go into the fight prepared. Now we've never fought this guy before. It was quite surprising actually, but you know. That's just. Not okay. And yeah, fight week. Peak fitness against the rank number 3, which is 23-2, which is not a bad record, but you know what? We're gonna make it 23-3. But we're gonna win. We're gonna get our second title defense.
All right, coming up next, the main event, a matchup for the UFC lightweight division title.
And no one is getting my belt. No one is getting a hand on it. I'm 17 and 0.
So he won the championship fight the last time by vicious knockout. So you can expect not just a bigger gate tonight, but more pay-per-view buys. This guy's Twitter follower is really soared on the strength of what he was able to do in a championship setting his last time. Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he is up. Hello. Man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time. Back, nice offense from the bottom. All the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way. The referee's gonna stop this.
Right, so I can tell this guy's a wrestler just from him designing the transitions. Yeah, he's a wrestler. I did try and deny that as well. Oh, no.
He really is a master of these transitions.
He is a master of movement on the ground. You never know where he's going to be.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Single collar tie. Oh, man. I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that.
Oh, I did, because I have time where I've been kicked like that. And I'm going to tell you one thing. It did not feel good.
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that.
He's gonna wait until I'm tired, probably, and then get me in a submission or something.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt. Yeah, he mixed it all up.
Oh, and he gets tagged. Nice combination there. It might not be a bad idea for the opposition to just tweak that head off the center.
He was landing one before, now he's doing everything in combination, and they're all landing.
Alright, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Big punch lands into the top. Positive collars.
Alright, so once again, the ball defends on the top and scrambles to his feet. Nicely done.
Nice kick.
Oh, he's wearing it now, bleeding from his cheek. Alright, he'll engage in a single collar tie.
Big body kick land.
His opponent's really on the ropes.
His opponent will beat you. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's
gonna
do to stay in this fight.
Gonna deny it. Oh. He hasn't.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy.
Yeah, take me down. Take me down. Do it. Yeah. Off the round. This guy's actually a scary opponent. Very sneaky with his takedowns. And he's done. Second round finish. But we keep our belt. No one takes it from George Campbell. Bam. And still, the undefeated lightweight champion of the world. That's our contract complete. I was just scared of him taking me down. Hands onto the crown. Right.
down twice just for the fun of it.
We got 25 evolution points. I don't know what we possibly could do with that. We've got fight offer here. What is it? Just engaging. Why do you want to fight me? You're rank number 7. I want a good fight. Paul Felder. I haven't fought him yet. But I'm going to decline it. Give me Ferguson again. McGregor. He is the number one contender. So I'm going to accept that. Right. So, he's the number one contender. And then the guy that I beat is second. And then Khabib is the number three contender. Accuracy, I'm going to improve a bit, actually. And then recovery after that. 18-0. But that is going to be it for this part. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, please comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time.